tennis courts have long been a staple in professional tennis and private clubs.
I tell you what, it's like a dream come true.
They did a fantastic job in organizing and gathering the funds for this.
Now players in the Twin Cities can enjoy their own clay tennis experience for free at the Minneapolis Community Clay Courts at the Waveland Triangle Park in Minneapolis, which was finished last month.
At the beginning, it felt like it was just not going to happen, but you know, you just keep trying. Just keep doing different things. Keep talking to people.
It worked, and the project had no shortage of support from private donors to company employee match programs and the USTA.
It was so gratifying. You know, you can't do it all by yourself. And so when people step up and say, that's a great idea, how can I help? It sort of gives you the energy you need to just keep going.
The courts are more than just a cool attraction. There's health benefits. It's easier on your joints. And there's environmental benefits as well, reducing runoff to the surrounding area.
The penetrable surface, so it's not, there's not this runoff, you know, that happens. The city becomes a, you know, just a nothing but runoff. And so this just absorbs into the clay.
Absorbed into the clay as the courts have been absorbed into the hearts of those who use it.
We all take care of it, and that gives a certain community investment in the court itself.
Not pictured, by the way, Josh and I trying tennis. We played tennis out there.
And then you decided, let's leave that on the cutting room floor.
Yeah,
shall
I begged him, please don't put my shot in there. It was not good.
Well, that looked great, though.
It was a lot of fun. It's a cool place.
Yeah, very cool project. Thanks, Dave.